there'll be no charges after a spiteful state of origin that has set Queensland on the path to an historic six-series win. Willy Tonga created a new piece of folklore playing despite a dislocated shoulder. While Blues coach Ricky Stewart looks forward to a decider back in Brisbane that will restore his state's battered pride.
There was a special glow over Brisbane this morning. It hung over heads.
Really, really bad and bad.
And soothed hoarse voices.
Just a touch, yeah. I think one too many Queenslander chants.
It was triggered by this.
15 from the line. Lockie's got Slater ready. There he goes. And Miller Slater.
Victory, 16-12. Of course, New South Wales had come back from 10-0 down with two quick tries giving supporters beer-fuelled hope. They hang on to it still.
Yeah.
It was a close game. Of course we got hope.
Yeah.
It was classic stuff. A final biff with air swing punches.
You rarely see a football fight that lands too many.
And some nasty niggle with a dance they used to call the stomp.
Merrily planned.
But all was overshadowed by grit and gumption and guts by Jingo. Willy Tonga played on with a dislocated shoulder despite doctor's advice.
And I thought, you know, why not? You know, play for Queensland.
Caxton crowd soldiered on too with just the odd arrest, smothered by good spirit. There were duelling warriors on field and duelling banjos by supporters Lance and Steve today. True Origin fans are still letting their hair down. Excuse me, did you get that hair dyed in celebration today?
Unfortunately, no. I wish I did, but in hindsight, it would have been a good idea.
I didn't even watch the game. I'm not sure who won.
Did you watch Oprah?
No, I don't watch television.
She doesn't know what she missed. Either way, Mark Sulo, 10 News.